sounds of the beast.
What's up, YouTube? Thank you for joining Hot Pursuit Brian. Here today, we're taking a look at the five-pack Police Pursuit 2014. First off the bat, chasing one of the cars is the Humvee. The Rockstar. Unit 19 on the side, obvious PD. You got your Hot Wheels logo on the front right side. And it is chasing as fast as it can, but it is a Humvee. And it's chasing 24/7, all in pink, purple mag, white mag. It's cruising, man. It's around about 110 miles per hour down the street. There's a lot of traffic. Chasing the fast felon, all in green. But on the east tail is the Dodge Drifter, police car. But they still can't keep up with the two racing, so they got the proper chopper from the police department. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the proper chopper, but it's okay. You get some choppers that don't even have a back tail. It's a short tail. It looks a lot comical than anything else, but that's okay. I'm not a big fan. I would have preferred another car in here, but hey, that's how it is. Here's the police pursuit cover there. There's all the cars. That's on the side. You see the Humvee chasing the fast felon. Probably won't catch it. It's the back. Alright. Like, subscribe, and peace.